Okay. All right, welcome back to the Iron Mine. Apparently there's been a rumor going around that I need to record as soon as I come online because there's something maybe special waiting for me. I'm not really sure. But I just logged in. It's been a week. There's a few differences that I can kind of see. The tree is gone, for one. There's an N on the wall. We've got some turtles and some dodos. Okay. Nothing really out of the ordinary. Nemson's painted his... Oh, the house got painted. Well, that's kind of cool. And we got a special delivery of a bunch of raptors. Hey, as long as one of them is a mate for Hero, that's pretty good. So, let me see if I can add Nemson here to the call, and we'll get started on this episode. Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Knowing.
Now then. What?
Hey, I love paint.
You learn to paint. I see that. You've been kind of going nuts with the paint around here.
Practicing. It's not my best work, I'm just practicing.
All right, so you ready to start this episode?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Nothing you want to say to me first?
Nice paint job.
Awesome. Okay, that's on record. Thank you. Now let's begin.
Where's a good place to start? Right here by the door?
I can't really get... Do you want me to get off the... okay.
Yeah, I don't
paint
know.
Paint jobs. I get off it. Okay.
That works.
No big deal. Or her, should I say.
Her,
I keep
yeah.
Rocky. Rocky's a girl.
I heard somebody got you a male...
Yeah, there's one kicking around here somewhere.
Okay.
Cryo.
Alright, so,
why are you looking so serious?
I guess that's just normal, I guess.
Yeah?
Alright,
so... we want to do it out here?
Yeah, let's... Right here by the door.
Just stand by the rock.
Because this is the last thing I worked on was this house, so... Alright. 3, 2, 1... Oh my... What the... Seriously? Oh my god. You just couldn't help yourself, could you?
I don't know what you mean. What do you mean
I just what? Now noticed the paint on... you painted me, didn't you?
I painted everything. Oh, we've just been through that. You love the paint job. You've already said it's on record.
I had no idea.
You love the paint job.
I was talking about the paint on Rocky and your armor.
Well, I also did a good job of your face.
Oh, man. Okay. Okay.
I think it's sexy.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Wow.
Rocky liked it too, look. Give me a kiss.
Gee, thanks, Rocky. Alright. Okay, well, that's enough of that.
Right.
Thanks for everything, Nemson.
Now then, welcome back to another episode of Survival Evolved on the Iron Mine Arc server. Hi, says Wolfie. look at him. He's not serious anymore.
Oh,
he's
man.
He's laughing. He's loving
what is,
it.
What is with the purple eye shade?
Purple eye shade?
Yeah, my eyes are like purple.
I didn't have green. I started by trying to do your makeup for you. And then I went a bit wrong on the mouth and I thought, Joker, that'll do it.
Yeah, it's...
Make up for my mistake. Sorted.
It's really splotchy.
We've been joined by Cryo.
Hey, Cryo.
Hey, Cryo.
How's it going?
Hi.
Is that new pet on your shoulder?
Did you bring us a friend?
Yeah, I did.
Does it have a name?
It's a comfy. Name of it is Scrapper.
Scrapper the Comfy.
Ha ha! Look at it! Isn't that awesome? Yeah, this is the latest stuff
nice.
From the latest release. Look at
yeah,
that little cute thing.
Yeah, if we're lucky, we might be able to catch a couple.
How do you put them on? How do you get them down again?
Double E.
Hey, there you go.
You don't throw them like the Dimorphodons, do you?
I don't throw a Dimorphodon. I've never thrown a Dimorphodon. I don't know how to throw a Dimorphodon. Why would you throw a Dimorphodon?
Because they attack.
Oh, you throw them to attack?
Yeah.
Like a rock?
Like a rock.
I like this thing for a rock. Is it this thing that does the rolly thing?
Yeah.
I was moving it earlier and it was like, ta-da, rolling. Oh, I'm rolling around. You can't.
Rollin'. Nemson's off of rollin'.
I can't stop it now.
Hit right click again.
Right click again. I right clicked again. It's. Way.
It was lag.
Whoa. I'm miles away from the wall that I was crashing into a moment ago.
We all just rubber banded.
I'm just leaving that right there. Weird little thing. I love it though. It's a pretty cool idea. A dinosaur that squashes you into the ground as its attack form. Just so I roll right over you. We've also got a scorpion.
Yeah, somebody brought us a scorpion.
And these things move amazingly well. I love the way they move. It's not following me now.
Give it a
second. Follow me. How far? Oh, it's rubber banding or something, is it? Is it going to all of a sudden be here?
There it goes.
Yeah, I don't know why, but the follow command is in the works to be fixed again. They got another bug on that one.
Updates, snapshots, bugs every time. They fix one bug and create three more.
Bugs all day.
Put new things in and create new bugs. That's the way game development works. And this is live game development, folks. Thanks for watching.
I noticed you also have three Carnos.
Yes, Cryo has brought us Carno number 3. That will be his mount for the day.
So who gets the honors of naming the new Carno?
It's Cryo's.
It's Cryo's? Okay.
Yeah. What are you going to call it?
I was going to call it Crino.
I won't put a tag on there.
Crino. That's a good idea for
name. It's not blue.
Crino. It's not blue.
Nemza can fix that.
I can fix that. Can I fix that for you? I'll fix that for you. Do you want me to fix that for you right now, or are we going to go and do some hunting?
Let's do some hunting first, and then we can...
I'd love to fix it for you. Don't worry. When you leave it alone, unattended, I will fix it for you. It'll be a brilliant, bright blue, just like my Rocky.
So we'll get
Mrs. T then.
Okay.
Today's agenda hopefully is to tame one Argentavis, to use that as an example for the both of you.
Argent thingies, that's a flying bird, isn't it, that we can saddle and fly and pick animals up with and stuff.
And pick people up,
you mentioned
up,
about
Stu?
The raptors. What? Why we've got a little herd of raptors? You wanted one of each, didn't you?
Yeah, I was thinking one male, one female, but...
They come in packs these days.
I had no choice because of how close they were.
You just tamed them all?
Yeah.
Okay.
So there's some extra for a kibble farm when that happens.
You wouldn't want to kill 5.
Yeah, I don't remember what kibble, or who eats the raptor kibble.
Doesn't everything?
No. It's very specific.
Oh, okay. Okay. So where are we going? Where are we heading to find these arches? So... There's some kind of snowy ground up here. Is this the right place? We are heading up to the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Up to the volcano, just saying. And I've seen one. Spotted one.
Yeah,
there's a bunch of them here.
They're fighting. Yeah. A whole bunch.
That is a lot of them.
And a lot of little drone things as well.
Wanna wait for Cryo or?
Well, we gotta figure out how to kill them, haven't we? There's scorpions
fighting
them. We've
got one that's kind of coming in on us.
Is it gonna come and kill us though? Have you got a spyglass? Can you see what level it is?
Yeah, hang on.
Because I'm pretty sure we can eat anything that gets to us. We can kill these things all day, every day, but we don't want to kill the good one.
Okay, I need your coordinates.
Let me see if I can figure this out.
My spyglass open, so...
It's just below 50. And...
I thought that was a 16.
50-30
thereabouts. Yeah. I think 50-30 is just up the rise a little bit more. We're more down to the river. So more like 48-30. But I don't see how to read them to be precise. Is there like an F3 coordinate thing?
I wish.
There's a device that you can make later on. These are all fairly low right now.
On low level ones.
Yeah, 12, 8, I saw 16. Oh, there's a 72.
Mm-hmm. There's loads of them, though, aren't there? They're all around. On this area, for sure, there are lots and lots of them.
Yeah, but if all three of us shoot at the exact same time, it could die?
It's been taking a lot of damage, so you're probably going to kill it anyways.
Okay, Nimson, take the first shot and move away.
Trying to see what it is.
It's a level 4.
Okay. Yeah, you're killing it.
Yeah, it got lots of blood just from one shot.
Okay, that's where the bow will come in handy. No, it's down.
Two shots.
Yeah, you got it down in two shots. So you can go ahead and...
Mrs. T might have some prime on her, so you want to grab those off. And you just ran away, so...
I got it.
Yeah, I went to grab the Colonels just in case another Argentavis decides to show up.
And... three Narcos. Does she need Narcos? I don't know.
Probably not.
From jelly ribs.
Oh, I found it.
You found it?
Yeah.
Is that the black and white one that I'm looking at?
Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Stay where you are, Wolf and Wolf. I'll get lured over to you.
Where did Rocky go?
Aim them all in the same place. He's following Chompy.
He's following you at the minute. Okay. Good. Good. As long as you got him.
And of course, I missed.
Do you want me to be able to shoot it?
This is taming.
Because I'm on Mrs. T.
Okay, pump it twice. Give it about 10 seconds and start pelting it with the bow.
Oh, Perry pulled out the bow.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shoot!
Yeah, basically 10 seconds per shot.
10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
oh, it's down.
1. Got it.
Yeah, that one will require narcotics and prime. It will take a little bit, so I'll put in 100 for you guys.
Did you take all the prime off of Mrs. T?
Not yet. I'm just taking the rest of it now. There's like 4 still in here.
Okay, because I'm like, why is it disappearing as I'm taking it?
Why is it disappearing as you're taking it, yeah. The tubs of narcotics work the same as narco berries.
No, they work a lot better.
If only I'd known that. I didn't know that thing. I guess it was narcotics, but I thought that was the only stuff you could dip your arrows in, and that was it.
No. The narcotics, when you feed it to an animal, gives them like 40 torpor, so...
Okay, good. Good to know, because I've got tons of the stuff back in a cupboard.
Okay.
I'm cold,
so, yeah, I'm gonna set up a fire, so just keep feeding the 72.
Yep. Awesome. And keep looking out for another one. They go down so easy, really.
You
was like
just have to
shots.
Be careful your shots are spread out.
Yeah, the 10-second rule. I'm apparently starving as well. Alright, well, we'll save this taming and look out for some more, eh, Wolfie? We'll try and get three altogether. Including this low-level one. This low-level one doesn't count. Three
no, that
big
was just
tames.
A tester for you guys. Unfortunately, I have to take off. So
well, thank you very much, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah, I'm going to put all my stuff on Chompy. So that way, when you guys head back, I can just grab it. Because I have to log out like pretty much right now.
Okay, well, thanks a lot. We'll see you later.
Yeah. And, oh shoot, One Wolf, you better take Scrapper.
Okay. Or have Nimson pick it up.
I'd rather have you take it. No offense.
Sure.
Plenty taken, don't worry about it.
That way, when you get down to your base camp, you can just pretty much just drop them.
Okay.
And I can pick them up.
Nem, we're gonna need to get some more prime, so one of us is gonna have to go hunting.
Don't okay. necessarily just primarily focus on prime though. Like if you have a stack of raw regular meat, that will delay the timer.
I had to.
So, well, I guess I will go hunting then, and
I just killed the other one, so okay. he doesn't need the meat anymore. We don't need a level 4 when we got this one. We're getting the big levels, aren't we? So I just put all the good stuff on this one.
Yeah.
That's so, the...
take care, guys.
Okay.
Stay
See
safe.
You later.
Because I think there was a 116 kicking around towards the top of the mountain.
That would be nice.
That's good. There's only one prime in there now. There are two prime in there now. Okay. Do the primes just sort of help the tame? Got plus 35 levels with the effectiveness of the minute. Is that because of the prime?
With the prime, the taming meter goes up faster.
Okay.
So the faster we can tame it...
Get some more prime in, yeah, the better. So it... The 35, that is 35 levels when you tame it, but it tames faster with prime.
As time goes on, every time it eats, the taming effectiveness will go down.
Okay. So the faster you can feed it, the better the modifier you get to it at the end. I see. Alright, well this is looking fine at the minute. I'm just
so
gonna.
That's why
top
we want to use prime
torpor.
So that we can get more levels out of it.
Top up its torpor a little bit. And he should be safe just to leave while we get some more prime. Well, we only need to tame the first one, don't we? We can make a saddle. Is a saddle quick and easy to make, or do we need any special components?
I was thinking the other day when I was planning out this episode that we should have made some saddles, but once we got here to today, I totally forgot because Cryo was
I gotta go. Can we make a saddle now?
No!
It's raining.
Come no, on. No, no! We're not. We're getting killed.
What? Where? You're back at the campfire. They just something attacked you.
Yes.
Okay.
We lost half our levels. And we do need to be able to fly up to the top of the mountains and do. Metal harvesting.
Mm-hmm.
There it is!
Hey! Did you get it as well?
I got the dossier. Yeah.
I got the dossier as well.
So, we're gonna call
it
NWC.
Yeah, I got it in my dossier. I was looking at saddles. I was working on getting saddles. 350 hide.
And you have to do it in a, thing.
It doesn't say that in the engram, but I'm guessing you're right. I take it you are right.
Pretty sure you have to do it in the smithy.
Okay. 350 hide. It's quite a bit.
Well, we have all that back at the...
Yeah, it's just getting it back. We could have done it here. And the chitin. There's 150 chitin as well to be got.
I'm sure we have that somewhere.
Well, we've got it on random things here and there.
Yeah. So do you want to try and make the saddle now, or do you want to try and tame the next one?
We should try and find another one now it's morning and quickly get another one made up. We've got enough prime meat to make another one fairly successfully. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more over here. So we've got enough prime meat. Saddle-wise, I am short 90 chicken.
Oh,
and I think I've taken everything off these two dinos, the two carnos here.
Well,
so,
come check out Mrs. T. She's
see what we got. There's an odd time right next to you. That's yours. I keep getting that now. That's right next to you every time. It's yours. No wonder. It's right next to you. Let's see. 69 and... Oh. Just slightly shy still.
Can't you use the keratin as well?
Keratin, yeah. Yeah, can.
You should be able to interchange those two.
Yes, and then craft. Yeah, got a saddle. If you hang on a minute, I'll put the saddle on Mrs. T for you.
Well, what we need to do is saddle... Put the saddle on Claws. She's within range of saddling.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so Claws. Come here, Claws. Right. Press F on Claws. And I've got Mrs. T, because I've got the tail. Just go up the mountain a little. That's it. Right.
But that's going to move Claws.
It's okay, as long as she's behind Mrs. T. She's not, she's floating. Stood flirting, would ya? Come here.
Just tell her to follow you.
I would love to.
There you go.
Come here. Come here, you. All right. Now, don't fly through me. Come here. All right. Now, saddle up.
There you go.
And now...
Record and go for a ride.
Okay. How should you go up?
You have to look up.
Looking is the key here. Mm-hmm. Okay, you've got to look where you want to go. That's weird flight.
It's like swimming.
Uh-huh. I don't do all that much swimming. I normally get eaten by piranhas. Way in a bend.
So now you can go scouting for Argentavis for us.
Yes. Have you got the carnos all following you, yeah?
Yes, they're all following
you. Good job. Okay, so... Scouting out for the next one.
Yeah, you should be able to fly around the mountain pretty easily.
Can we fly above the fog? That'd be easy, wouldn't it? Just get above the fog level.
Well, I'm gonna kind of go up towards the volcano. Coming, Nemson?
I'm just putting the carnos in the right places. We don't lose them.
Yeah, they should be fine by the river. As long as they're on neutral. And the bird is following you!
Come on, Claws. Right, so we only brought three carnos, didn't we?
Yeah. One for each of us.
And now the fog's lifting nicely.
Nicely. So how do you want to do this, dude?
We'll just do it here, I guess. So, dude, you're never going to get us all in shot.
I've got you all in shot.
So, we got Speedy, we've got Teeth, and we've got Claws. We have a set. A set of Arges, and now we're going to go big game hunting?
I don't know yet. I'm thinking we still have some work to do around the base.
Well, we can head back to base, but that's going to take a little time with getting the dinos back. So we'll just have the Argies following us, I guess.
Yeah,
and then come back out at a later date to do some more hunting them down.
There you go.
We did all right. We did all right.
It took us a few hours.
Well, yeah. Everything does in this game.
It's a lot of long, slow game.
But I hope the viewers have enjoyed it. Shall... See them in the next episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Thank you all very much for watching.
Yep.
Cryo is pooping. Flying poop. pooping evolved. The poop is evolved in this, because when birds poop, it just sort of floats in midair for ages and ages and ages until eventually it despawns. All right, guys. Well, thank you very, very much for watching another episode. We'll see you in the next very, very soon.
All right. Thanks a lot. Have a good day. All right. I'm going to get on Mrs. T, and I'm going to have Teeth follow me. And I'm going to head out.
I got to remember which way to go. Right, so we've got three carnos, three birds. Everyone good? Yeah.
We're all good to go.
Let's stop. Stop.
The nice thing is that birds don't get really stuck on trees.
They shouldn't really get stuck on anything, should they?
Well, we got it stuck on that mountainside earlier.
They fly. I don't know how he managed that.
I don't know.